or is there a more strategic motive behind it? Are Saudi Arabia really sports washing? Sports washing is the practice of an organization, a government, a country, etc., supporting sport, organizing sports events as a way to improve its reputation. Critics argue that the kingdom is using sports to divert attention away from its human rights record. Over the past few years, Saudi Arabia has invested billions in high-profile international sporting events.